How you doing, ma'am?
Quack. Quack, come on out, fishing game.
Am I under arrest then?
Step out here, bud. Step over here.
I see an eagle feather right there. That feather looks consistent with the bald eagle feather.
All right. I'm Kyle Kroll, I'm a game warden. We need to talk to you about a couple things.
Yeah.
Okay. When was the last time you did any kind of hunting?
It's been a few years.
What were you shooting?
Just squirrels.
I'm not here just out of the clear blue sky.
Yeah, you know? Well, I figured
okay.
that.
Okay. I need you to be honest with me, okay?
Yeah.
I'm going to be square with you, and I need you to be square with me. All right. You know why I'm here.
No,
not about
I
squirrels.
I don't know why you're here.
Okay. Let's talk about the eagles and the hawks.
I found dead birds, but...
Okay,
no,
so you found some dead birds. What'd you find?
Yeah. Hawks, I found feathers, but no eagles or nothing like that.
Have you ever found a dead eagle?
No, never found a dead eagle.
Never seen one, never been around one.
You saw one after you whacked it with a 22.
No, yeah. I never shot a bald eagle.
I can prove it. Okay.
Someone's lying here. I haven't killed no eagles.
Where's all your stuff at?
I just got a backpack.
Anything in the backpack I should know about?
Hold up. You can talk, tell him without showing him.
Yeah, there's just my medication and some dirty stuff.
So nothing else in there that's...
No.
You sure about that? You don't look...
I got no feathers or nothing.
Okay, well, I'm not talking about feathers. Yeah, we're talking about anything. You don't look so sure of yourself. Now, you lied to us about that. So now, how do I take you seriously? Go ahead and turn around for me. Turn around, spread your feet apart. As wide as you can go. Interlace your fingers. You're shaking nervous, man.
Can I get a glass of water?
You're good for a minute. You're not dying of thirst. You're in the shade. It's not too hot.
Oh, I just got stoned a little while ago, so I got cottonmouth on me.
Oh, man, that sucks.